Hello everyone. Welcome to my humble abode. We are basically in the middle of doing a starter. This is Dwayne, a good family friend, part of the family, part of the furniture, our Dwayne.
Starter. Jerk making me crazy. Well, that doesn't work, does it?
We are making jerk chicken spring rolls. So I'm just doing the chicken and we've got to actually roll it and then deep fat fry it. And I've never used that fat fryer, so I just...
Jerk. Oh, you're making me,
This is something that's quite hard to make look good. Like I've tried, I made them before and when you cut into them, they kind of all squirt out, so.
I already know this is going to be fancy Nancy.
Made it for myself in a sense, I love Jamaican food. So I wanted to obviously put a Jamaican twist on everything.
You know, it's got to be to the high standard I am expecting from Leanne.
I have cooked for them and they think I'm amazing, so.
I've had a vegetable spring roll and I do enjoy them. Jerk chicken, not sure about that. She's let me down, I'm not going to lie.
This is why I feel like I'm under pressure, because if I don't live up to the standards that I've made for myself, then it's just going to be shit, really.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that, as long as it's not too spicy again, because I don't like too much spice.
Scotch bonnet, hottest pepper you'll have. Do you know what? Everyone's going to have the shits. If I'm honest. We've literally all made curries.
It's mutton's lamb, isn't it?
Maybe we just love curries.
Oh, no. Oh, God, guys. Curry mutton, is that the lamb one? Oh, no. Guys, that is, like, the worst thing she could have ever made.
Look, I've got three on the go.
No, so mutton's not lamb, then. Mutton's a chicken. A who?
Cheap.
It's cheap. It's cheap, is it? Oh, Leanne's cutting costs as she on a menu.
Because basically, Jessie told me that she didn't like mutton. And I was like, great, I'm going to have to make you a separate main. So the chicken is for Jessie. I don't even know if she's going to eat it. So what I originally was going to do is just microwave it on the day.
I'm gutted because I thought Leanne was going to make something amazing.
I'm not like that. I'm a nice person, so I've made it fresh. So everything is basically made...
Andre.
By me.
Rice and peas, mac and cheese, cold sauce, potato salad. Leanne, I love you for that.
Mac and cheese is really popular within the Caribbean culture, I think, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't even like mac and cheese. I'm going to be that person that everyone hates because I'm not going to try it.
How much mac and cheese? Damn. Yeah, so that's really nicely seasoned. And then we're just going to sprinkle some more cheese on top. Put it in the oven, and that'll be done in about 15 minutes. How many?
Use all of them.
All of them? I normally watch him cook. No, I don't watch him. I just sit on the sofa and wait till it's ready.
And eat it. Well, you did a good job.
Thanks. You're being sarcastic.
You definitely are.
One's had a bloody chef. One's used a packet cheesecake. One's had a baker cook the dessert. Dwayne, I guess, has just helped me tell me what to put in most things, like the curries.
Dessert. Dreamy chocolate and salted caramel ice cream bomb with a sparkling surprise! This is gonna be very good.
Basically, you have to line the bowl of cling film and press in like chocolate sponge.
I wonder if she's gonna make the salted ice cream myself.
And I mean, I would have made the chocolate sponge myself if I had time, but I have had no time. So it is shop-bought, but we won't tell them that.
I should better be making that from scratch, otherwise I'll be pointing accordingly.
Basically, fill it with salted caramel ice cream, vanilla ice cream, Maltesers, and then freeze it. It's been in the freezer overnight. Tip it over, and then you've got yourself a bomb, an ice cream bomb. It actually tastes good. Did you like it?
Yeah, it was nice.
Thanks.
For me, that's a winning dessert. So if this dessert doesn't come up trumps, then she's going to be getting a 2 from me.
So this is my coleslaw. So I'm mixing 3 types of cabbage, I should say. I normally make it with 1. I just normally use white, but Dwayne's told me to use multiple cabbages. I'm going to grate the onion. Now, this is literally the worst part of it. I mean, I need sunglasses if I'm honest. The mango chutney, who knows in this room? Did she make the mango chutney? I honestly cannot believe. Did Jessie make currant dip? Chili. Nah, do you know what? I'm done. Voila, this is the best chutney you've ever tasted. Do you know what? Actually, Jessie tasted it and she was like, you just can't beat home cooked food, can you? Mango gets really hot. So I'm going to hand this over to my assistant chef, Dwayne. Thank you, because I get too scared. So we've got mangoes, chili, apple cider vinegar, water. So this is honey, soy sauce, and jerk paste. Quite sweet, you know. I need to wrap my spring rolls and then I think we're good to go. I mean, I look disgusting and trampy, but
so the entertainment from the get-go was absolutely brilliant. I felt like I was in Jamaica. I loved that I got a little flower wreath given to me. I can take that home as a souvenir.
It was the biggest house I've ever seen.
Oh my God. Can we score you for your house? What, you made this?
Yeah,
it's
lovely.
Yes,
it has a little bit.
Pick
the right one.
Yeah, you don't even have alcohol. You're trying to get
me. Yeah, but it's fine. You're better when you're drunk. you score higher.
My first impression pulling up to this house was, do we earn the same wage? Is Leanne's accountant feeling all right or is mine just tight?
Isn't this just...
What, this is a showroom.
Wait,
well, oh, well, to be fair, this is the showroom of the house.
No one deserves this house more than Leanne. She's bad and bougie, and she's got a heart of gold.
And then, it's nice.
It's
like walking on clouds.
It's like out of a movie or some sort of sim shit. It was absolutely phenomenal.
Close the door. Are you
going to
teleport me to another world?
Oh my God!
Press the button up there. Miss a black one. There
you're going to Drake's party press now.
And again. There you go. Oh, where are you going? Okay, there you go.
Shut up. It takes you up to get your wine.
Yeah.
Oh, piss off.
I'm
this is what I need in my life.
I'm not sick.
Get your step out from IKEA. I thought I was doing it from IKEA to reach my stuff.
Do you want to play something else?
The dining room table just was laid out beautifully. Something from the Ritz, isn't it?
This was my last meal, I'd be overjoyed.
I know. Honestly, look at that.
Do you know what it is? We haven't even had the food yet and it's turned all around for me. Like...
You're all winners in my eyes.
Yes, Jessie and
I think,
No, I'm getting the spring rolls.
Oh, yes.
Can't wait
spring
for
rolls
them.
And mutton curry.
Mutton curry.
And...
chocolate. Bomb!
Chocolate bomb! Ice cream!
Chocolate bomb! This table's really big.
It's humongous.
It's like what the Queen would have.
Look at the
wall. This is how the other half live, guys. Right, she's doing something beyond
She's dodgy dealing on the side.
She's doing something.
I'd look at my house, I'd look at my partner, and I'd just think,
I love my love,
I am beautiful.
Oh, for God's sake, see how shit they look.
Look at my house, I love my life.
Please, it looks so shit. I'm so
sorry.
It
doesn't, you really?
I can't. It just looks awful.
What a dream.
Oh my goodness.
These always make things look dead posh, don't they?
Right, eat.
Coriander.
Go, eat.
Yay!
Oh my God. It's one of the best spring rolls I've ever had, and I love a spring roll.
Thanks.
It was a 10 from me.
No, stop.
The dip was lovely. I honestly couldn't fault it. It was perfection.
Phenomenal.
Oh,
no wonder you've got this house with Andre. I'd wife you up with this too.
Right,
I'd wife you up as well.
Uh-oh.
It
was a lot better when I made it the other day.
You really make it in like...
My Angel in the North was amazing.
Oh my God.
It was the way she slanted into the wall like she'd had a neck injury.
Whenever you feel bad about your food, just think of that.
Mm. Oh, Lee, I could eat about 20 of them. Oh, this is really trampy, but I don't care.
Well, you can join them then.
Please may I use your restroom?
Of course you can. Is there a lift to get to the restroom?
Is there a helicopter to it?
No.
I want to see the toilet.
Should we just go around?
Yeah! I felt like I was a kid again on MTV Cribs watching it at home, except I was here in real life.
It's like I'm on the moon! It's so bumpy!
Lily!
There is sale!
Phenomenal! Guys, this is what it feels like. You know when you go to heaven and you go through the really light bit?
Like a plasma TV! Look! There!
Nice feature.
Very nice.
Wow!
No, I couldn't live in a house like this.
Why?
No, I can't even live in the one I'm in at the moment.
I feel like it's 10.
What?
Narnia.
Stop it.
Oh my God, I can't wait.
What's that?
Whoa!
Wow.
Oh my God, Leanne.
Can I get you a drink?
Oh, I'd love
you want some sweets?
Oh no.
Wait,
good,
did you build all this?
Yeah, but this is the bar.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my God.
Her cinema room was better than the view, better than the audience, better than an everyman.
Wonderful. The stars on the ceiling, the glittery carpet, what could you want? Even yous were shocked, weren't you?
Oh, you and Andre should put a blanket down there. This is really lame. Turn the lights off and put the Twinkies on, lie down and pretend you're looking at the stars together.
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Romantic.
Oh, bless them, that's what we're like.
Yeah.
That's us right now. Oh, God.
Gasping for a cup.
Guys.
I'm so hungry. You hate though when your belly rumbles.
Yeah.
And you're like, oh, I'm just hungry.
When really it's just your fart bubbling upwards because you're having
a sticky.
We're such trash.
Oh, fuck it. We'll just take it all out together. Eat it straight away.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely. Oh.
Without you?
Yes, mate.
Yeah, go for it.
The main, I was dreading. I thought I was getting some kind of old lamb. And she made me my own dish with chicken.
Thank you so much. I've never had macaroni cheese.
I'm loving the presentation.
Seriously? No, never had it.
Wow.
What do you mean you've never had mac and cheese?
Living under a rock.
Well done.
Well done.
Such a smell.
Chicken.
I know, right?
Just falling off the bone.
Yes.
Not that there is a bone, but perfection on a plate. The chicken was succulent. The flavour.
It was absolutely mouth-wateringly beautiful. Well, I tell you what, Lee, if it doesn't make out Andre, I love you.
Oh, me too.
Mm.
I'd be a lesbian for you.
Oh, thank you, darling. It's like a bloody feast. In these beautiful tin...
Mac and cheese is like heaven on earth.
And I hate cheese, so the fact that you made mine different to everyone else's and didn't put loads of cheese on the top was just really thoughtful.
I've got the baby belly. Oh, isn't that the best feeling, though, and just let your belly out?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, so what nice. Are we doing? Honestly.
Oh, God.
Okay, give me 5 minutes.
No, don't. You take your time. God.
See, this is the app. No. For fuck's sake. Oh, yes! Voila! There we have it. That's gonna fall, isn't it? Oh, I'm too scared. Dwayne, I'm scared. Can you hold it? Be careful, be careful. Ta-da!
Leanne Pinnock.
I thought it was gonna be different to what it actually was. I thought it was like, you know, when you pour the sauce over the dome and it was gonna collapse. So I'm not gonna lie, when she brung out that big cake, I was quite disappointed.
Hats off to you, because if I was Paul Hollywood, I'd be giving her a handshake.
Wait, you've got the Jade Thermal handshake.
Thank you.
Oh,
it
my
yet?
Goodness.
Is this the bomb?
Yeah. Vanilla ice cream, salt caramel, Maltesers.
Stop it right
chocolate.
Now.
Oh, my God.
It's
going
to fall apart.
Have you tried this already?
I made it.
Oh, my God.
What's going on there? Oh, thank you. Oh, my.
The dessert was heaven on a plate. Leanne, how did you even think to make something like this?
The ice cream with the cake Who would have thought they'd go together? It was such a dream.
What a dream. Mm. I'm just gonna...
Oh, go for it.
The taste was beautiful. The way she blended the ice cream with the chocolate and there was loads of little surprises inside, Maltesers and...
So as soon as you guys are finished, you can go sit in the snug, is that right? Take a seat here.
So for the second round of entertainment, we had... professional twerkers. It was twerkerific.
Oh my goodness!
Girls were just so hot and incredible.
And also had great bums, which I enjoyed. I'm stuffed to the brim. The last thing I want to do is get up and start jiggling my bum around.
I tried to move my buttocks, but unfortunately, I'm not packing like they are, so it was a bit of a struggle in these jeans.
So you just arch your back, pop.
Wow!
Pop. You've just got a perfect bottom.
And we're all about celebrating women, so it was perfect way to end this experience.
It's been a long day for you as well. Right, so for the starter, we had chicken spring rolls,
which were just...
My taste buds enjoyed it a lot.
It's a 10.
They all deserve it so much. 109 for the starter.
A 10.
Mutton curry, which was absolutely delicious. The flavours were popping.
I'm gonna have to give Leanne another 10. 10 out of 10, would eat again. I've took a doggy bag home with us.
It's a 10.
109 again from me.
The dessert was out of this world.
I don't know what to give her. Hold on, 108.
Another 10?
Guys, it's a 10.
What? The entertainment was fabulous.
So the fact that we walked in and had a full steel drum, what do you call it?
We had three beautiful dancers. It's a full ace, another 10.
It's a 10.
We're gonna do it again.
Fourth place, we have...
Jessie Nelson.
Yay! Yay!
Well done! Thanks,
guys. It was the first time ever cooked.
Oh, I don't care.
And you got 77 out of 120.
Jessie.
Third place, Miss...
Jay Thurl.
Woo!
Thank you, everyone.
You got 103 out of 120.
Wow.
Oh, wait, what's the bone you want to pick?
Terry Edwards didn't make a mango chutney.
So I made everything from scratch and she's having a go at me for mango chutney.
Where was it from?
I don't know.
Oh, it's for a shop.
It was in my fridge.
It's her sweet chili pig.
Oh, yeah, that was obvious though, wasn't it?
What?
Was oh my gosh! Did you order that? Did you show her? I sweet night. Chili. You had a chef. Honestly, I'm not having it.
The effort that I put in tomorrow, you're going to be really upset that you've scored me so low.
I give you a 10 for your strip man, not stripper.
Jade, that's not how the game works.
Who's the winner?
Second place is Perry Edwards.
She's absolutely smashed it. I was like, I can't just give her a 10, that's not enough. So I made up 109 with the, as much as I got the most
what,
dessert.
So I got a 10 and he's got 109?
Well, no, wait, you still got full marks.
I'm so confused.
Hang on a minute.
I mean, are you going to deny
it? It doesn't go with the room, guys.
Yours was meant to be full marks all round. I was in a fragile way and I couldn't give you a 10.
That's
I couldn't give
cute,
you
actually.
A 10.
Honestly.
It was just phenomenal.
So, guys, I didn't expect this.
Yes, you did.
Yes. We all did amazing. And I think we've all realised that we can actually cook, right?
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mama's meeting over there.
I just love how extreme we all went.
But honestly, girls, I never want to do that again.
Me either, please, can we not? Like,
nah.
I'm a bit over that.
Oh, na na na, do you think about us? Oh, na na na, do you think about us? think about us.